Welcome back, 8:11 this Wednesday morning. Happy St. Patrick's Day. I'm here with Rick Hancock, our web guru, for our Out of Sight segment. So he's going to teach us about another website that is kind of out of sight.
Yeah, actually, a lot of people ask me all the time, what's the next Facebook? What's the next Twitter? I think it's going to be Foursquare.
Foursquare
started almost exactly a year ago. It has 500,000 users right now. It's a geolocation kind of site. You definitely need to tie it in.
Geolocation,
that's a fancy word. It's going to follow you if you allow it to follow you.
Which is kind of creepy,
cool. It's cool.
Because you can tell them, you can choose,
You can choose with your friends. So you just get right into it. As I mentioned, this really works best if you download it to an app on your phone, your Android, your BlackBerry, your Palm. Even if you don't have a smartphone, there's a way that you can engage it. Basically, you do check-ins. You go to your favorite restaurant, bar, place at work, and you just check in and say, hey, I'm here, you know, this is what's going on. You can kind of see if other people who are geolocated with you. You can see some of your friends if they're at the same location.
So I see somebody, Tim S., wrote something like Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, it's very simple things. You don't have to do a lot of texting there, but you also kind of share your experience. Not like they have, you know, this is a cool place. Like, well, some of the things that you can do at that place. But here's where the social, the fun aspect, you earn points and you can unlock badges. So every time you go to a place, and if you go to that place often, you'll get more points and more badges.
Oh, that's
and if you go frequently enough, you could become the mayor. So maybe you and I can become the mayor of Connecticut's newsroom. We're here enough,
right? Yeah.
You know, especially you're here enough. So, and just to quickly show you what a profile looks like of someone, this is my friend Pete. He knows I'm going to show his profile, Pete Glyman. He's gone out 37 times. He's had a total 9 check-ins. He's done 4 things. There are things you can do, and then you get all these kind of cool badges. So it's a fun way to connect with your friends, be social, connect with favorite establishments that you like to go to, and you know, it's a lot of fun. You know, a lot of people are getting into it.
Especially if you throw a lot of parties, I would think, or if you constantly want to socialize, you can say, hey, I'm at, for instance, McKinnon's.
Come on over.
Come
on over, exactly, and become the mayor.
Exactly. Don't spend too much time there. We don't want you to be the mayor.
All right.
Rick Hancock, our web guru for our Out of Sight segment. Sarah Logan, back to you.
Thanks, Joy. I have a fun fact for you.
Tell me.
Rachel Letzker spent her 18th birthday at medieval times in New Jersey. They called her a wench.
Yes, because they put your name up and they, you know, talk to you like in medieval, and they don't give you like utensils.
Did you eat one of those really big turkey?
Gosh, I don't even remember because it was like ages ago.
And you saw the jousting?
I don't know how we started this conversation about medieval times. Our producer was asking.